everyone, the Bush Baby here. So if I grab a sound still, out there to get a microphone. Maybe we'll be playing Roblox. Probably quite a few games. Keep an eye on the time, make sure it's in sight. Make sure everyone's online. Whilst they're laughing at us. Anyway, kind of wrote that as a joke, mostly because I just really, because I was kind of planning to record, that's why I want people to play with me. So I kind of thought, oh, let's just type that in the chat, but essentially, it's true, I kind of do stalk, if we just, yeah, I do kind of stalk YouTubers on Roblox. Baiju Mike, Lawside, oh my gosh, I changed the avatar, Emily, myself, I forgot the password to that account. Lawnside, Nettie Bushberry, Dan GDM, Sims Lady. I think that's actually it. But no, for recording, I do before I start looking for a game to play, I do technically check if anyone's online. And there was like, it's funny. She was on in the game once, but I just couldn't be bothered. Why are they literally only tycoons on this game? You question, I'm not much of a fan of this. Why is there no pause button on this? We're only 1 minute. How long is a minute? Oh, it's short. Let's play an airplane survival game. Oh, zombies are right. This is boring. There's never any game. Ooh, should we play Stop It Slender or? No, let's not play Stop It Slender. Pretty sure I die in that game. I hate a lot of games. I don't remember playing this game then again. Oh, it's Area 51. Yeah, I remember playing this. Let's play Area 51. It's got a stupid dunk memes. I remember when I first played it, it was like Bendy. Mom, you better watch this. Hey, Mom! Oh, she can't hear me. I'm pretty sure it's getting dinner ready. You want a clown for over here? You should look right. It kind of got stupid with dang memes, but I remember when I first played this, it was like just Bendy, who was right there. Yeah, Bendy keeps getting out a lot. There was a portal though, and it was like Jeff the Killer. Both ridiculously fast. Definitely Jeff the Killer. I remember when I went. I kind of joined voices with like this kitty girl. I did record. Then again, it's probably like a really long episode, and the fact that I didn't have my sound on. Whole time, so you guys couldn't hear me talking, but I joined forces with her because we were both in the room. I remember before joining forces with her, I went into this room and I locked, and I thought I would be safe in the room, so I locked the door. Oh, is that Jason down there? Oh, it's probably like Jason right there. And I locked the door, thinking, oh, I'll be safe here. Wanna know how much that was like? Once I closed the door, Jeff the Killer spawned right in. It's kind of funny, to be honest. I closed the door, then Jeff spawns in the room. Chainsaw, chainsaw. Ring, 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 ring. Run! 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 You saw that? Don't lock the door on me! No, open up! Open up! Open up and get a game! I like this thing. I'm not sure if I wanted to try and lure Bendy into a cage, kind of near the in the same building as the Bendy Morse and the Polo. Hee hee! Ah! already dead. Fine, fine, fine. I wish these rings could fly, then I could fly to somewhere else. That was not English, but I don't care. I mean, at one point it was literally just me and her on the name. That was quite fun. I really like that. That was probably the longest time I played, and I'm pretty sure I started recording as soon as I played it. So yeah, I've been playing for quite a while, and that video wouldn't be able to upload to YouTube because I didn't verify my account yet. That's why I didn't verify my account, because I don't really know my phone number, and you need your phone number to verify the account. I also remember taking screenshots in this game. I'm sorry that I'm kind of rambling on. 5 minutes already, god damn it. Oh! Clown! I don't scare the clowns. I don't want to see anything else. I probably will regret that, because fear instant. Excuse him, Raw? Oh, is the hot dog guy invisible? The hot dog guy is always there. It's like that dank meme, which I kind of hate, to be honest. Is the chainsaw massacre guy there? The goal is not to die! How dare you! It's bad enough that Benny's off in the corner there! I'm gonna get Benny stuck, I'm gonna get Jason killed. That's kinda alright. I still wanna get him stuck. Woo! Woo! He is alive! Hello! Ooh, that's an airplane. I want to touch it, then again I don't. I want to touch it! I'm gonna touch it. Ah. Ow! Oh! It's hurting me! It still sucked, but it was hurting me! I have blood pouring from my face. I'm saying that's not fine. No! I fell down! I was saying something. Oh, yeah. I remember taking the screenshot. Sorry if I just completely go on topic. Enough of the topic, but I branch off. And then I can never remember what I was originally talking about. But I remember. I remember going down the screenshot because there was this thing where you could get a gun. You can't really use the gun. It's kind of pointless, to be honest. But I was in there. Ooh. Oh! It actually has a thing now? I was trying to use that to unlock up the hot dog guy. Oh. I hear people dying. Here. Independent room. Yeah, I was going down to get a gun. Edward's alive, that's a good idea. I was going to get a gun, but I saw an SB at the doorway. He didn't like try and kill me or anything. We just stood there. No, me, I didn't want to take my chances. I had a bad enough history. I am lost, so I'm just gonna reset, because I don't think I want to see the horrors. Oh, it's gonna be like the It Clown. Oh, no, I kind of wanted to see the horrors. I'm gonna try and toss one down there with me. Ben's so stuck. What has this been going on for? I mean, it's probably gonna have to stop it soon. I can't give me that stuff. Oh, sorry this is quite boring for you guys, but I don't know how to edit. Thankfully, I would be able to edit, so I'm able to upload speed art and all that, but the thing I try and use definitely use for my me other than Bandicam is like Windows Movie Maker is like right down here. But oh yeah? What? Father? What? He's probably in there. Hold on. But I can't get seem to get OBS working. Actually, matter of fact, this is probably dinner. I'm gonna kill myself one last time, then I'm gonna start probably making this into a two-parter. I heard you, I asked what? Hold on, recording. Jason, kill me! Kill me, Jason! Hey, mother! Look at this! I really want to hear the reaction. You guys are gonna hear us screaming a bit. No. I honestly have a picture of it though. I see him right there! Bling!